Hey guys, welcome to another exciting adventure of Super Minecraft Dad Plays Minecraft. Alright, here we are down in our little hidey hole. As you can see, I've been busy. I put up some pictures. There's Kate's bed. She's got some, it's like, goldstone picture. Dad's got the hue, and Megan has netherwort. There's our netherwort farm that I brought with soul sand underneath it down from the nether. Here's a glowstone to add light. And here's our uninterrupted water supply. Can never run out. Basically, you do a 2x2 square with two buckets of water. You put one here and one here. And then it'll never run out. No matter how many times that you try to get water out. So, what we're going to do today is make a boathouse. I was inspired by Minecraft Dad. And, oh, by the way, here's our brewing stands. We got some potions in there. Awkward potions. And I got those from the nether as well. And here's all my stuff. I think we need a bow. Oh yeah, I also need a redstone. So I'm just gonna pick one redstone for the dispenser. We need a dispenser first to make a boathouse. And also we need a bow, so let's go upstairs. Here's kind of our new house. I've redesigned it. You can see the glass. It burned down. The lava came too close and burned it. So, let's see. Oh yeah, I rearranged some stuff. All the building materials are in here. Some netherrack. And some glass, nether quartz, cobblestone slab. And we could probably make our boathouse out of cobblestone. We've got some wood, but not very much. And here we have, you know, various objects. Snowballs. Some bricks, gold, ender pearl, paper. And let's see, here's our door for our boathouse. Let me see. I'm not sure if Minecraft Dad made his out of. Let me put this over here. I think he might have made. Minecraft Dad might have made a steel door. Which basically works like a pressure plate. You step on it and then it opens the door. I've got dark oak saplings. I'd like to plant these. For some reason our saplings aren't growing. Every time I plant them, they don't grow. I'm not really sure. Here's birch. That would be good to plant those. Here's a lead for the horse. We don't need that. Okay, I think we're good. We got lots of food here. Probably don't need all this food, do I? So the zombie flesh is for the pets. Why is that in there? Yeah, we don't want that. So we'll put the. Okay, we'll put the chicken here. We'll take some pumpkin pie, raw beef. Let's cook that raw beef. Let's see, can we use that? Yeah. We'll use some sticks as. Okay, so let us get a bow for the dispenser. We'll use one of these ones we picked up off a skeleton. And I got a shovel. Do I have an axe? I don't have an enchanted axe. Why is that? There's the shears. Cooked chicken. need that block of iron. I don't know why I have that. Okay, so I got wood. Alright, I'll be right back. I want to see what Minecraft Dad used for his door on his boathouse. Okay, I'm back. I think we have everything that we need to make the dispenser. Let's give it a try. Okay, we got a bow, we got redstone. Oh, we just need cobble all the way around. Doesn't seem to want to work. It doesn't like my bow. Ooh, a dropper. Yeah, it's a dropper without that, so I need a new bow. Okay, well, too bad the bow thing didn't work. So we'll just have to make a new bow. See, we need string. 1, 2, 3 pieces. We got sticks. Okay. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Okay, here's a new bow. And there's our dispenser. Okay. Let's go outside and make a dispenser. I mean, a boathouse. Oh wow, check it out. Here's our nether gate. Here's our farm animals. There's some snow from the snow golem. And all our animals. In an early episode, I went and got some peas and carrots and stuff. So we got carrots, pumpkins, potatoes. Oh, these are the carrots. You can see the little orange things. And we got potatoes here, I believe. So here's our dock. There's our iron golem. Hey, buddy, what you doing? How's it going there, huh? Oh, excuse me. Alright, what do you say we make our little boathouse right about here? It'll be just off the dock here, and we can get our boats like right here. That'll work. Do we really need a boathouse though? Let's try to just see what it's like. If we put down the dispenser. Oops. Why is it there? Okay. Oh, there's one more thing we need. We need a button. This looks weird now. Let's get some nether fence. What are you doing out, buddy? How'd you get out? Another fence. How do we make that? Okay, we got some cobblestone slabs. Oh, we already had a bunch. probably don't need all that then. Okay. So let's go ahead and make our boathouse. Oh yeah, the button. I think. I'll be right back while I remember how to make a button. Okay, back with you. We have to actually get a block of stone to make the button. So to make a block of stone, we can... That's a furnace. Ah, maybe we have to smelt it. Oh, that was interesting. What was that? Cobblestone wall. That's interesting. Hey, maybe we could make a cobblestone wall around the perimeter. That would be cool, huh? Okay. So, I think the way to do this is we have to smelt cobblestone to make stone. Yep, that's how we do it. So let's put... we got enough sticks. Let's... But we still need an axe. We don't have that. These bows are good for anything. It's too bad you can't use it. Ooh, there's an axe. Maybe I'll just take the stone axe. Okay, so... I can make a button. Also need some glass panes. So guess that doesn't work. Glass panes. Oh, no, I don't have any room. Oh, there's one more spot. Okay. Put this stuff away. Okay. Put the glass away. This dirt, probably not. Alright, let's go make a dispenser. For the boathouse. Chicken. Oh yeah. do need... Oh, I know what I could try. Put this cobblestone wall up. Let's see how that works. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So nobody... take this stuff down. This nether fence. Yeah, that's kind of cool. That'll keep out the monsters and prevent the fire from catching our house on fire. Okay, that's pretty cool. A cobblestone wall. Ah, I can't even get over it. Nice. Kind of cool. We got a little cobblestone wall. Yeah, maybe we should just take that all the way around. What do you think? Let's try that. It's a little cobblestone wall. I can't even get over it. Neither will the monsters. Oh, we're out of cobblestone. Okay. Let's put this fence back real quick. What was I gonna plant out here? Oh yeah, trees. Let's get some dark oak saplings and some birch saplings. Don't need that. Okay, here we go. Tree here, here, there, 1, 2, 3, give us some privacy. Okay, now to the boathouse. Oh, ooh, sir. Okay, we got some slabs. Oops, I didn't want to put that there. Okay, what am I doing here? Alright. So, I think our boathouse. Yeah, we could also put it here. Let's try that. Let's don't put it that way. I need it to face this way. Okay. Let's put the button right there. Alright, now let's make some boats. It's kind of cool, huh? Hey, Mr. Creeper. Whoa. Ooh, that was not good. Creepers are always creeping. Messing up my stuff. Some stuff. Oh, there's our house. Hello. Although that might be cool to put like a glass pane there. It's kind of weird. Cool. I got my stuff back at least. So now I need to repair this cobblestone wall. And I don't have enough pieces. Let's go in the front and do that. It's like a fence of cobblestone. Okay, so now we have that. The let's go see what that looks like underneath. Oh, what is that? Oh, I can get right through that. That is not good. Okay. Okay, let's just extend this cobblestone. Oops. All the way. Oops. Are we short another cobblestone? Jeez. That doesn't help, does it? Stuff can get through there. That would be cool if like this whole thing was like glass pane. Let's try that. Doesn't work, does it? Okay, I need actual oh, the tree sprouted. I need the actual glass blocks for this. But here I could use glass paint. Okay, so let us take our glass and do like so. Oops. That looks pretty cool. Okay. Okay, back to the boathouse. We got the blast grass panes, we got the door. I hear the pigman. We have a friend. Hello, Mr. Zombie Pigman. Welcome to our humble home. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Oops. So, we need to make boats for the boat dispenser. Yes. I could make one over here too. Yeah, let's make this even. It doesn't look right. Oops. That is definitely a zombie trap there. Cactus. Gonna make those boats. It's one boat. Two boats, three boats, four boats, five boats. Sign for the boathouse. Okay. Hey, look at that. There's a boat. Oops. Yikes, we didn't like that. That's not good. You don't want that over your head, do you? Okay, let's get that boat. Put it back in the boat dispenser. Whoops, sorry, buddy. Okay, there's our boat. Oh, what is that going on here? Why does that do that? Maybe I need to make the boat dispenser like lower. Okay, whoa. eliminate these dumb eggs. Okay. Where is our boat dispenser? Yeah, we could put a window there. Let's put a glass pane there. There we go. That's kind of cool. Let's put that button. Let's put the button right on the boat dispenser. Did I crash it? Doggone it. Okay. It really went underwater? Why does it keep doing that? Okay, so that's not really a boat dispenser, is it? Why does that dumb thing keep crashing? Oh, Skelly. Hey, Skelly. Mr. Zombie Pigman found his way into Dispenser looks kind of weird like that. Okay. Oh, that's like way down there, isn't it? Whoa, what is going on here? That should have some seeds in it. Let's harvest some of this stuff. Let's see, if I'm gonna put cobblestone there. Another brick, that'd be kind of a waste though, wouldn't it? Mm-hmm. Let's see, how do we... Okay, I'm back. I had an idea while I was watching the video back of what to do with this glass fence. Panes would look probably better here, huh? Oh, we got some trees here. I was thinking, instead of having the cobblestone wall here, we could just put the regular fence back that we had before. And if we did that, then we could glass over this. Got him. Hello. Boink. Boink. Hello, boinkers. Okay, so the golem got out. What are you doing? Or is that the other golem I let out there to keep our house safe? Ooh, two witches. Uh-oh. Too. Now I'm gonna have to get some more of this dirt here. I've got this silk touch on this shovel, so it's like here's the other iron golem. Jump back across and put the fence back up. Cobblestone wall. Oh, that knocked that out, didn't it? Well, that's not very nice, was it? There we go. Uh-oh. Go second boy. Here comes a zombie. Get him. Get him, boy. Oh, knocked him for a little. Oh, snap. He just tossed him. This gate's kind of annoying. Good job, boy. Now go away. You can't come here. You're stuck, buddy. That's kind of a cool shot. Out here. What do you guys think? We have a boat dispenser on either side. What do you think? Pretty cool, huh? Got two boats in there. Oh, snap. That boat back in there. Guess we really don't need a door there, but hey. Hey buddy, what's up? You like those chickens, huh? Making some new friends, hey? Sheep and lots of cows. Okay, now back to what I was doing here. I was gonna replace these blocks that this fence is on with glass, because that would look cool. So, gotta get rid of these slabs. Alright, let's just check this out here. Oh, snap. Okay, how's this gonna work? Can we put a glass pane right there? That doesn't look good, does it? Yeah, I think definitely gonna need some glass. Need to cook that. See how much iron do we have? Okay, let's make an iron axe that we can then enchant. I only got 2 levels, what? That kind of sucks. I have to wait till I get more levels. This tree's grown yet? Wonder why these trees aren't gonna grow. These trees like grown here. Okay, what was I doing? Oh yeah, gotta get the glass blocks out of here. I could do it from down here, I suppose. So we don't get any zombies in our house here. That's kind of cool, huh? Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Oh, we got a tree right above us. That's pretty funny. Alright. Let's go ahead and cut that tree down. So we don't need no stinking tree. Let's go see what it looks like. It's pretty cool, huh? That's a lot of light in. Alright, now let's complete the fence. Where do we want the fence, though? We want a fence. Can we put a fence? Yeah. So we will be able to see like zombies on the outside of it. That's pretty cool, huh? Trees grow. Maybe they need more light. There's light. Some birch, got some cobblestone wall, cobblestone slab, and an iron ingot. Okay, let's take a break.